Hey guys, so today we are going to review some pinball LEDs from a new up-and-coming pinball LED manufacturer called Comet Pinball. I was introduced to them by some guys on the club forums that had recommended them. Typically, my other pinball machines, I've always used CoinTaker and had great results with CoinTaker, but I was told to give these guys a shot. And I got in contact with Comet Pinball, and he was nice enough. The guy's name is Art. Nice enough to send me out a whole batch of LEDs to convert my. There you go. My Swords of Fury pinball machine. So I've already started some, as you can see, up in here. We've got some LEDs from Comet Pinball, and some inserts here. I still have to do a few areas, and I've done a little bit of the GI, not all of it, so I'm going to be converting that too. And I'm having an issue with the back glass. Only the right side of my GI and the back glass is working, so I'm going to still do the conversion to show you what I have, and that is just the incandescence right now. So here we go. We're going to get this thing torn apart and get some LEDs installed. Alright, so we're going to start with the bulbs that go behind the back glass. Like I said, the left side of my GI up here is for some reason out. I'm still trying to figure that out, troubleshooting. But for now, the bulbs that are working, we're going to get those swapped out just for the video here. The ones here, there's actually red writing that's on the back glass. So we're going to use red LED bulbs here to kind of color match along with these bulbs up along the side and the little boxes here. So as you can see on the back glass, this is where the bulbs would be. And since the print is in red, we're going to color match. See how it looks. Alright, so here's the before, and we'll see how it looks after. We're going to use cool white bulbs. Alright, so as you can see, the LED bulbs, this is the natural white. These are the faceted lens ones from Comet Pinball, and I really like them. As you can see, there's kind of a star effect, which means it's spreading out the light. It's not just shooting it directly straight out, which is what you want on a backlash. You want to kind of distribute some. So hopefully this will look good with the backlash on, and this is a couple of the reds. I did not swap these out because I actually screwed up. I thought these were all 44 bulbs, which is typically what's in the backlash, but these ones here actually run off a little printed circuit board, and need the 555 bulbs, so I'm gonna have to return some of my red bulbs and get some of those. But let's see how it looks with the back glass on. Boy, talk about lighting up a back glass. This really brings it alive. As you can see, the red is much redder for the Ogre's Alley. The ones these six right here are still the incandescents. You can tell because like there's a little bit of fade when they go in and out. And these are still the incandescents, but the Ogre's Alley is in LEDs, and the white are in LEDs, and it really makes the back glass pop. So once I can get the left side of my GI figured out, this is going to look amazing. But for right now, half of it looks amazing. So we're going to get the rest of this playfield finished up in LEDs, and I'll show you guys the after. Hey guys, so we just finished up my Swords of Fury pinball machine with Comet Pinball's LEDs. So this is our finished product. So I have the glass off right now. It's just in demo or track mode. I did a few mods and used the widespread superpower LED up here behind the ramp in blue. Add kind of a cool effect. You can see. And the black ramp along here, we did the red LEDs. Kind of gives it a little bit of a spookier look, and we use cool white all around for the GI. It really makes the plastics pop a lot more, especially in this dark area. Typically that's really dark, and we got it looking nice and bright now. overall, I'm really happy with how they turned out. Comet Pinball's LEDs are actually, on average, about 20 to 30 cents, sometimes more, cheaper than the competitors. So quality is just as good, if not a little bit better. The faceted LEDs, I was really impressed with the quality of the cap on them and everything, and how good the light quality, it's spread around. So that's what I'm using in the back glass, and as you can see, it really disperses it nice, so it doesn't look too spotty or anything like that. So, and the ones I have under the inserts, really, the color match ones really add a nice effect. They're not overly bright, and hopefully this will be the last time I'm replacing these bulbs. So again, thanks to Comet Pinball and Art Haber over there. I wish you all the best with business, and I'm sure he's going to be doing just fine, because he's got a really nice product and he's offering it at a cheaper price. So competition is surely going to be aware. Anyways, thanks for tuning in. And again, this is Swords of Fury with a LED conversion using Comet Pinball LEDs. You can visit them online at cometpinball.com. Thanks for tuning in, and be sure to subscribe.